Hey. Lenia, life is no joke. Today, it's a work day, but we're going to pretend it's the weekend.
All right, we're making acai bowls this morning. This is something we make every weekend. Acai, blueberries, strawberries, all the toppings, every weekend.
It's true. Every weekend for at least the last year, we've made acai bowls because, well, just because you can't go out to special breakfast, sit in a restaurant, have brunch, it doesn't mean you can't have a special breakfast. And so we're going to show you how to make acai bowls using the recipe we've perfected. And hopefully, after you see how easy they are and how fun they are to top and eat, you leave this video inspired to make acai bowls part of your weekend routine. All right, here's how you do it. Start with 1.5 cups of milk. This is almond milk. 1 cup or 150 grams of frozen blueberries. 1 cup or 150 grams of frozen strawberries. And 1 frozen banana. That's about 125 grams. 1 tablespoon of flaxseed. We'll add 1 acai packet. There's a trick to opening these.
Here's the acai trick. So most acai is sold in packets. This is from Trader Joe's. The best way we've dealt with not making a huge mess is running hot water over it until you can crack it twice. All right, so I've got it cracked twice. And then I kind of scooch it all to the bottom, cut it over the sink because acai stains really bad. Sink.
Are there scissors in there?
Now there are, yeah. All right, and then push from the top like a push pop, right? 1, 2, 3, good job.
Sweet.
Directly into the garbage.
We'll put the top on and start on the lowest speed your Vitamix can go and quickly go to the highest speed it can go. And use the tamper to gently push the ingredients down into the blade. Remember, the tamper will never touch the blade, assuming the top is on. And if you're on the highest speed your Vitamix can go, it's not gonna hurt your machine. Your machine is meant to do this. We're gonna blend for about 45 seconds, just past like ice cream, sorbet, but before it turns into a pourable smoothie. And while we're finishing, I just wanna pop in to tell you that this recipe is super easy to memorize. It's pretty much 1 of everything and 1.5 cups of milk. So,
1, 1, 1, 1, 1.5, and 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1.5, and 1, 1.
You get it. All right, now for the fun part. Have your toppings ready because time is of the essence here. The acai bowl will melt and get too runny pretty quickly. And anything goes, but we usually do straight lines of granola, chia seeds, and dried coconut. And then usually a drizzle of peanut butter or almond butter.
Pretty.
Fresh fruit is also great. Really any nuts or seeds or fruit. Don't be intimidated by fancy Instagrammers' acai bowls, how pretty they are, how perfect they look. Prettiness is not required, especially for kids' bowls. Handfuls dumped in the middle is A-okay. Guys, don't just watch this video. Don't just try this recipe once. Memorize the recipe. Make it a part of your weekend routine. And guys, subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Hit that bell to get notified. And if you appreciate videos like this, hit that thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching. And we will see you in the next one. Bye, guys.
One, 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 1.5, and 1.